the Midrab is a very important element of Sciences Po. It's now a great instrument to study the vast mass of data which are now available in digital form. It's going to completely transform the social sciences because it allows something which was impossible before, that is to go from the aggregate, society, groups, etc., to the element, the individual.
We have created a media lab located at the Rue de l'Université, bringing together three different groups of staff, of skills, researchers, obviously, engineers, and designers too, the one who will give visibility to the processes we are studying.
The media lab has four missions. Firstly, to make available to researchers the immense corpus of data available on the web. But the web is much more than a mere database. It has transformed the way we conduct research. This is why the Media Lab's second mission is to come up with new research methods.
The third mission of the Media Lab is to develop digital tools. Also, we are not really information technology experts. The fourth and the last mission of the Media Lab is to establish links between Sciences Po research labs and other partners outside Sciences Po who are actually digital experts. And the Media Lab is like a hub between social scientists and digital partners.